220, male, conscious, breathe, and alert. Is bleeding from the face. Time of your tone, 1710.
A Raymond election worker is recovering tonight. Jonathan Wood, the town's interim moderator, says he was working Tuesday's election when a woman's ballot was several times rejected by the tabulator machine similar to this one. Speaking off camera with News 9, he says that woman became angry, folded up her ballot, and stuffed it inside the machine. Wood says when he tried to remove the jammed ballot, the woman hit him in the face, giving him a bloody nose. Police arresting 52-year-old Tina Thomas. She was charged with simple assault and disorderly conduct before being released on bail. The Attorney General's Election Law Unit is joining the investigation, but has not yet added any new charges in the case. According to the Brennan Center for Justice, 17% of election workers say they face threats because of their jobs in 2022. More than three-quarters of poll workers surveyed say they felt those threats have increased in recent years. And earlier this evening, we spoke with Wood, that election worker, on the phone. He says his nose is still sore, but it is doing better today. He also says that after that incident yesterday, he went right back to helping other people here in Raymond cast their ballots. Live in Raymond, Ross Ketchke, WMUR News 9.